Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of React, that is React version 19 with Vite. And after that, I'm also going to show you how we can easily create a Hello World React project and how to run that on our browser. So to watch the video till the end, I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be learning a lot of new things. And if you're still facing any issues in middle, you can also ask me on comment sections. And I'm also on Instagram now, so you can also follow me over there. You can ask all of your doubts over there as well. I'm definitely going to help you. So now to install React and to start working on React projects, you'll need basically two things. One is Node.js and Visual Studio Code. So to download these two software, into first simply go to favorite browser and to search over here, Visual Studio Code. You know, just simply hit enter and that's going to show you this code.visualstudio.com. So go to their official site and download your Visual Studio Code. So you can just simply click on this download for Windows and you can download your Visual Studio Code and you can install. So I have already made a video on that. You can also watch this video if you are facing any issues. It's a very simple, straightforward installation of Visual Studio Code. Once you have Visual Studio installed, next thing that you will need is Node.js. So go to your browser and type Node.js download. So that's going to show you this Node.js download. So just go to their official site of Node.js and here you need to download the LTS edition. Do not download the current edition, alright? Always download the LTS edition, that is long-term support edition. So always download this. So just simply click on this Windows installer and install it. Again, I have made a detailed video on Node.js. So if you want, you can also watch that video as well. Alright, so once you have both Node.js and Visual Studio installed on your system, you can always verify whether Node.js is rightly installed or not. So just go to search and type cmd and just type command prompt, and within command prompt, if you just simply type node space dash dash version, hit enter, you can see that our latest version of Node.js is rightly installed. So once both these two software are installed, it's time to create a React project. So just right click and create a new folder. And let's name this folder as react-workspace. So within this folder, we are going to create React projects. So just type this address bar and type cmd to open our command prompt right at this location. And now, you need to run this command. So just simply type npm create Vite at the rate latest, then you need to provide your project name. So let's give the project name as hello-world, and then you need to give a space and dash dash template. Alright, and then just simply hit enter. So that's going to ask you whether you like to install following packages. Yes, I want. So type Y and hit enter. Now it will ask to select one framework. We'd like to create a React project. So we'll just simply press that download key and we'll switch to React and hit enter. And now it is asking what JavaScript variant you want, whether you want TypeScript or just a JavaScript or JavaScript plus SWC. All that, I'll select TypeScript. I really love TypeScript, so I'll select TypeScript and I'm going to hit enter. You should be selecting your own variant, as per your wish. So yeah, so now you can see that it is rightly done. It has now also given what are all next steps that you need to perform. So our project Hello World is created. So let's copy this and go inside our project folder. So cd Hello World. So now we are inside our Hello World project folder. And so if you go inside this folder, you'll see already you have a project template, right? So only thing that is left now is your node modules. So that's why you need to run this command called npm install, copy it and paste it over here, hit enter. So that's going to immediately start creating your node module. So it's going to take some time. It's going to fetch a lot of files from internet and going to install it. So you can see that our node module installation is rightly begun and it is also rightly done. And now let's open this project on Visual Studio Code. So just simply type code space dot and hit enter. So that's going to open our Visual Studio Code by opening this Hello World project. So you can always click on the authors, the authors and all, and you can see that our Hello World project is actually open within Visual Studio Code. So you can always open this package.json file, but when you open that, you are seeing that it has installed a older version of React, right? It's not yet React 19, so we need to upgrade it. So how to do that? So to do that, we need to go to terminal and let's open your new terminal, and within this terminal, let's run a simple command called npm install react @19, then space again react dash dom @19. That's all. Hit enter. So immediately we'll see that it is started upgrading our project, and there you go. You can see it is rightly done. So now you're using our latest version of React, version 19. And now I'll show you one trick. So on Explorer, you'll get a triple dot over here. So click on that and enable these npm scripts. So when you check that, you'll get npm scripts over here. So if you expand this, we'll get all these different buttons like dev button, build button, lint button, and preview. So when you click on this, for dev, you have a button over here. So when you click on this button, you will see that it is started to run that command called npm run dev. And immediately you can see that on our local host 5173, it is up and running. So when you do control click and click on follow link, you can see that already our Vite React project is up and running over here, right? But it is running on localhost 5173, right? So usually we run in 3000. So how to change that? If you want, you can always do that. So just go to Vite config, and here you need to just create one more properties called server. Just give a colon and just simply write port 3000. That's all. Just save this file. Immediately you can see that it is up and running on 3000. So just click on follow link, and you can see that our Vite React project is up and running on localhost 3000. So they have created this beautiful count button. So as many as time you click, it's going to just increase. So yeah, that's basically all about this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Geeky Script along with Geeky Syntax. So here also regularly I'm posting a lot of videos. You can always watch my other videos, and I am also posting a lot of videos on WordPress. If you're interested, you can always watch my other videos. So these are all like 1 hour video, 1 hour 30 minute video, very detailed video, all right? So I highly recommend you to watch my other WordPress videos. So that's going to really help you to learn more about WordPress, all right? So yeah, that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.